Maitland Squad, what's up? This is Talu. I hope you are doing good. Today I am at Home Depot. I'm about to pick up a few things for my pantry makeover. I've been wanting to give my pantry a makeover for such a long time. I am so happy finally I'm getting it done. I'm gonna be getting a few of these white shelves. They are 12 inches deep. And they are $10 each. They have so many different colors on the shelves. I felt like I should have gone with a different color, but I already selected the white one. I'm gonna be getting some steel rods to mount on the wall. The rods were not cheap. I think they were $10 per rod, but I've decided to go with them because I wanted to make sure everything was sturdy and strong and easy to mount. And some brackets to support the shelves. These are all the things I needed. Also, I'm gonna be removing this door and replace it by this beautiful door that I purchased from Amazon. It is gorgeous. I really, really love it. I cannot wait for you guys to see the final transformation. Ladies and gentlemen, please meet my beautiful pantry. All the wires have been removed and the wall is plastered now. As you can see, it is a nice size pantry. Now the room is painted and is looking really beautiful, like brand new.
You say hi.
Hi.
My good friend here helped me with the painting, is also gonna be helping me with the rods. They are installed, now we're gonna be putting the brackets. I like how those rods give me the flexibility on the height of the shelves. Let me take this moment to welcome all of my new friends to the Glam Squad family. Once again, my name is Talu. I upload Glam Home Decor and DIY videos. If you are into these things, please hit your subscribe button and turn on your notification bell so you can get notified once I upload a new video. Big thank you to all of my returning Glam Squad. I love you all. Please follow me on Instagram and Facebook at Glamstyle with Talu.
I was at the wrong place at the right time. Cause suddenly there you were with those bright blue eyes. We were conversing under the night sky. When you took my hand, said, let's leave now. Don't wanna be shy. I will let my guard down. Don't wanna be shy. About everything that was on our mind.
Now we're gonna start removing this door and replace it by the glass door. But before I show you guys the glass door, I'm gonna tell you guys why I've decided to remove this door. Not only I thought a glass door would suit the area better, but also I have problem with the door when it is open. As you can see, there is no room to go by, and for some reason the kids love to keep the door open. Okay, you guys, this is the door. Of course, with Amazon Prime, it did not take time for the door to come. They did a really good job at packaging because I hate when I receive a package and the item is broken. According to my husband, putting the door together was super easy and the instructions were clear. The glass pieces were very easy and simple to install. As you can see, you just slide them in. It took my husband an hour or something to assemble the door. This is what the door looks like once it was fully assembled. My husband installed the door all by himself. It was super quick and easy. As you can see, we had to remove the molding on the side of the door because the molding that we had was too thick and it wasn't closing. We're gonna have to put new molding there. I am so grateful to my hubby for helping me out on this project. I love, love, love how the pantry is turning out so far. I cannot wait to start putting my food in there. I am super excited. I love the door as well. I love the subtle change it made to the place. Glam Squad, please put a comment below. Let me know what you think about the makeover so far. Link for the door will be in the description box. I will see you on the next video for the second part of the project. Please do not leave without hitting your subscribe button and turning your notification bell so you can get notified as soon as I upload. Thanks for stopping by. I love you always. Bye-bye.